frequency of stupidity lies in my lucidity, revealing gradually my nudity. Slowly now I seem to be losing my insanity, and now finally I am free. We'll focus on a different sound, my short-range tempers all around. My feet are sore again, I'll have to soar again. Look out, there's something there, something from this hemisphere. It looks like a polar bear, but it's got too many teeth. Oh, come over here and talk to me. I swear I'm good for a minute or three. Without rhyming, we'd be free to express ourselves properly. There's a certain inherent unpredictability in the action of talking to other people. You never have a guarantee that they will hear what you think you might be saying. And you know it does that mean you shouldn't try, because what is a society without conversation? Just be aware that what you're saying may mean something entirely different in their ears. And all in all, the trick appears to be to always push and keep on leaning forward. Look out, there's something near, something from the atmosphere. It might be a questionnaire, but it's tearing us apart. Oh, come over here and talk to me. That should be good for a minute or three. Without rhyming, we'd be free to express ourselves properly.
Straight, let's frolic in our woods, just like we rehearsed. We reach a frequency for our verbal density. You know it's you and me. Let's let the structures be.